An update now on a story we first brought to you earlier this morning.
Police continue to search for the person responsible for a deadly hit and run. It happened in Kansas City near 31st Street, and that's where we find KMBC 9's David Hull with the latest.
That's right. Good evening. We're set up here at 31st in Euclid, and check out some of this debris left behind in this hit-and-run car accident. You can see a lot of glass here. Pieces and parts from these cars involved in this hit-and-run are here. You can also see police markings. And just to give you a reference point, this is near U.S. 71 Highway. Now, for some of the information that we have, police tell us that a woman was killed in a crash right here around 3 o'clock Sunday morning. Investigators say she was the passenger in a Mustang, and two other people were hurt, and one person is in serious condition. Now, detectives tell us the driver of the white car left the scene, and they are looking for this person. Again, the driver of the white car left the scene, and police are still looking for this person. Now, I checked in with the police earlier, but I have not heard back from them as of yet. That is the very latest reporting live from 31st in Euclid. I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.
And if you have any information, please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline. That number is 816-474-TIPS.